What's up?
We are at Tintinara. That's where we are.
At the Roadhouse.
The Roadhouse.
The awesome Roadhouse. Mm-hmm. That's awesome at day and not so awesome at night in winter. Because I don't like moths, and there's many.
Yep.
It's like an army of them.
And I don't know, how many hours in would you say? We left at 8.
We left at 8, we dropped at Amy's, we left Amy's at 9. So, first...
Two and a half hours? Something like that? We're close to the border.
Well, we've got...
I think
we're about 100 km? No.
We're not far.
Not that far.
You have a slight moustache problem? Oh, dare you! You do.
I have a real problem. I need to shave it.
I moustache you a question.
But I'll shave it for later.
Oh, smooth! It will be. Let's get ridiculous!
To be. Hey. It's Redfoo with the bass and beat. I ripped up, flipped up a tasty treat. So get up, lift up and move.
I can't really tell what I'm recording. This probably looks really weird too. To other people. It's bright out here. Be to beat, better shake your pants, yeah, take a chance. And if you can't move feet, then wave your hands. Go on, know a little something about me. I was born to rock the party. I was born to rock your body. I'm fresh, I'm slick, I'm lucky, got me. Oh!
It's like that guy from that band can do. Some days.
I'm an emo kid, non-conforming as can be. You'd be non-conforming too if you look just like me. I have paint on my nails and makeup on my face. I'm almost emo enough to start shaving my legs. Cause I feel real deep
when I'm dressing in drag.
I call it my expression, let's just call me a fag.
Dog goes woof, cat goes meow, bird goes tweet, and mouse goes squeak. Cow goes moo, frog goes croak, and the elephant goes toot. Ducks say quack, and fish go blub, and the seal goes ow, ow, ow. But there's one sound that no one knows. What does the fox say?
If your nipples could glow, what would you do?
Dance,
dance, dance, dance,
dance. Tiny paws up the hill. Suddenly you're standing still. Your fur is red, so beautiful, like an angel in disguise. But if you meet a friendly horse, will you communicate by more? How will you speak to that?
What does the frog say?